Then take your slicer and cut into the watermelon like this. Then turn your slicer around and use it to pull out a piece of melon. Pretty cool, huh? It's a really neat idea, but I did find it quite tricky to use. When I first tried it, it felt like it would sometimes get a bit stuck. And when I picked the pieces up, I hadn't cut all the way to the bottom of the melon, so it wasn't really working very well. I tried it again, and it did seem difficult to get the cut all the way down. And when I did get all the way down, I found it left a lot behind because the